మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్. When you got married and starts thinking about pregnancy, you get dreams related to pregnancy, which are common to most of the girls. Check the video to find out what they mean. While everyone's strange dreams once in a while, pregnancy can bring a lot of really weird thoughts regularly. So, in case you are experiencing extremely violent and unusual dreams when you are mentally preparing up for arrival of the newborn, don't worry about them. As an upcoming mother, it is really important to get proper continuous sleep and rest for women. However, dreaming about annoying things make you feel uncomfortable, can cause uneasiness and unrest often. These dreams make a pregnant woman to think several times if they are really ready for motherhood or if they are doing something wrong. Pregnancy always associated with several symptoms like sickness in the morning and back pain always lead to disturbed sleep. If you have habit to wake up early in the morning due to nature or some other reason, you will remember your dreams generally. When you think about these dreams, it actually makes sense. Your hormones are all over your body and you are stressed with thinking about the arrival for the newborn. These are common types of pregnancy dreams. The dream of being with water or even water bodies may signify a lot of things. It may mean that you are constantly thinking about the change which is going to happen in your life. The imagery of a water body may also signify things about water breaking and the whole journey of giving birth to your little one. If you have habits about forgetting things when you go outside generally or been dreaming about forgetting kid somewhere, it means that you are really worrying about becoming a mother. There is no denying that the journey of becoming a mother is really overwhelming. And the more thought of bringing a breathing, living little human into this world can be very emotional. So, in case you have been getting vivid nightmares of forgetting your little one and walking away, be rest assured that it is just the motherhood pressure acting up. If the gender of your baby has been appearing into your dreams, it signifies that you are thinking too much thought whether newborn will be boy or girl. It might also mean that you are a little too concerned about having a baby of certain gender. Thank you for watching this video. మేము అప్లోడ్ చేసే ఈ వీడియోస్ మీ మొబైల్కి నోటిఫికేషన్స్లా రావాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేయండి, అలానే బెల్ ఐకాన్ క్లిక్ చేయండి. ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు రిసీవ్ మై వీడియోస్ టు యువర్ మొబైల్ యాజ్ నోటిఫికేషన్స్ డైరెక్ట్లీ, ప్లీజ్ సబ్స్క్రైబ్ అండ్ క్లిక్ ఆన్ బెల్ ఐకాన్. ప్లీజ్ వాచ్ అండ్ షేర్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్స్ టు మోటివేట్ అస్. మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి షేర్ చేయండి మా వీడియోస్.